LeBlanc is guilty of second-degree murder for shooting her ex-boyfriend, Richard Mania Jr., in the head in his home in Sandown. Now, the only other incident on her criminal record was simple assault to the victim the summer before the shooting, and that incident resulted in a no-contact order. But prosecutors in court today said LeBlanc persisted, even though their relationship was over, to be in contact with him. Now, according to court documents, LeBlanc reportedly entered Mannion's home on January 14th, found him sleeping in his bedroom, and took a pistol in complete darkness, pulled the trigger, but the gun did not go off. She cocked the weapon, pulled the trigger again, and fired, shooting Mannion in the head. Now, several different members of the victim's family, including three of his children, were in court today to disagree with the plea deal, which reduced the charges from first-degree murder to second-degree murder.
He was a good father and loved his kids very much. Like most divorced couples, we had our moments, but we remained friends. We were one big web family, and it worked for us. We celebrated holidays together.
Now, despite compelling requests, as the judge said, from Mannion's family, the judge accepted the plea deal, and LeBlanc will face life in prison with the option of parole. That's the latest from Brentwood this afternoon. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.